Hello friends, welcome back to our tutorial, Designing an Impressive Architectural Building in Revit 2018 Imperial. If you have been following along, go and open the file 00_026_DIAB_I and open this. You can also download this file on the website. Click the File tab and hover your mouse cursor to save as. Select project. In the Save Drawing as dialog box that appears, rename this file to 00_027_DIAB_I and click the Save button. In this tutorial, we're going to model the railing for the porch. Go to the project browser and double click the first four plan view. Zoom in by rolling the mouse wheel forward. Go to the property palette, click and hold down the scroll bar and move up the property palette. On the underlay section, change the underlay to first floor plan. Go to the architectural tab, circulation panel and click the railing command. In the modify grid railing path tab, go to the draw panel and select the pick line button. Change the offset distance to 3 inches and pick the edge of this porch. Zoom in into this area, pick this edge, zoom in and pick this edge, pick the edge. Go to the modify panel and select the trim extend to corner. Select this sketch line. Use your mouse wheel to zoom out. Go to the modify panel and select the trim extend single element. Select the edge of this wall and select this line. Select the edge of this wall and select this line. Click the green check mark. Go to the quick access toolbar and click the default 3D view to see your results. Zoom in closely to see the railing. The railing is being drawn nicely, but this is not the type of railing that we want. So we can go and modify this railing by selecting the railing and click the edit type button. In this dialog box, you can modify the properties of the railing. First, let's change the height of the railing to 1 foot 2 inches and click the apply button. As you can see, the preview updates. If you don't see this preview, click on this button to see the preview window. In the rail structure section, click the edit button and click insert to insert a new handrail. Rename this nail to middle bar. And change the offset height to 4 inches. Click apply to see the results. Click to change the profile. Scroll down into this window. The profile that we want for this is not in this list, so we need to create a custom profile. We want an 1.5 by 3 inches profile, but this one is rectangular handle 2 by 2. Rectangular handle 2 by 3. So I'm going to select this for the moment and click apply to see the results. Now I'm going to click OK. Click OK to close the dialog box and see the results. So we're going to create a custom profile and also a custom baluster that will have the exact railing that we need for the project. Click the zoom extend command and click the save button. Go to the quick access toolbar and click the close hidden window. Go to the top right corner of the drawing area and click to close the file. Alright, if you like this tutorial, click the like button and share it to your friend. If you have any question, please leave a comment below. If you want to continue this tutorial or any other tutorial on my channel, please subscribe. Thanks very much for watching. I hope to see you in the next class. Goodbye.